Virginia, and we're going to be rockfishing right here at the Golden Gate Bridge. Rockfish opener was on Monday, so we're going to go after some rockfish today, kayaking. Rockfish opener in California is a really special thing. What's really cool about being on a kayak is that we can get into locations that boats can't, areas where a lot of it hasn't been touched by other people, and we want to be the first ones out there to get the best catch. We're looking for the rocks, we're using our fish finders, we're going right in the areas where they like to bed down and hide from us. What I like about kayak fishing is the intimate experience that you get on the water.